Hello my friends, this is a special video to validate and mention the winners of the Fine Art Tips Art Contest for the month of October. Alright, there were hundreds and many hundreds actually of images that were uploaded for the contest. And I truly think many of them deserved to be awarded. Here you can see some beautiful ones. Thanks a lot for all your participation. And the winner with 424 likes is this drawing from artist José María Bautista Jab, titled Homage to David Ortiz, the star from Boston Red Sox, better known as Big Papi. Congratulations! And he wrote his YouTube channel is called Chema Corporation, although I couldn't find it. Maybe it is a new one. And for sure, it is an excellent drawing. In second place, with 273 likes from artist Daniela Ancona, we have the Old Captain, a drawing with so much personality. It is done with a charcoal pencil. She wrote her handle is Dani Ancona, with two N's. In third place, we have the drawing of Marvel's Venom, made by artist Marcos Gerardo González Garay. It got 265 likes. His YouTube channel is Marcos Garay and his Instagram account, Marcos González Garay, as you see it on the screen. Excellent! Congratulations! I would like to acknowledge all because there were very many good works. And in fact, I want to give a special recognition to artist Leonardo Diaz for this work called Olivia. It is an amazing graphite drawing inspired on actress Olivia Jane Wilde. The winners dropped me a message through my website artistleonardo.com so that I can send you your certificates. For this month of November, we will have no contest, but prepare your works because we will have a contest for the month of December. And the subject will be the Universal Declaration for Human Rights. So you can draw anything that has to do with any of the 30 human rights as given by the United Nations. I'm linking a video right under this one that shows you these 30 rights in a very fun and beautiful way. Let's make some art with a meaning. Good luck.